You know, I'm just trying to show appreciation. You know, I think you deserve it. You know what I'm saying? From all the doctors and the nurse and the patient. They didn't realize what was really in the room. They were looking at a star like a rocket to the moon. Now you're all grown, got that wiggle when you walk, got that sweet soft voice, little giggle when you talk, turning heads, stopping traffic like everywhere you go. You get praise, you get love from everyone you know. See, I don't normally make a song for a woman. I try to educate and extinguish all the venom, make tunes for the club and such and such. But you capture my attention so much, so much. So please don't lose sight of the subject. I'm not trying to treat you like inanimate object. I'm just trying to say that you deserve an award, or much less you really, really need a round of applause. Come on. For me to dedicate, yes, you're a queen, double that than empress, double that the fairy on the cake. What's your interest? I wanna know what makes you tick. Do you tire of those ignorant guys? They make you sick. They approach with no genuine love and affection, only looking for that late night bedroom connection. Nah, that's not your style though. You're as bad as the next girl, but you don't give it up like it's Pido. And you don't want no man whose only interest is hydro. Talking about he's sucking and he's ducking for 5-0. Please, you've been independent, only one initial that you carry on your pendants. Not trying to say that you're selfish. If it's yours, it's yours. That's why I give it up. I think that you should get a round of applause. Slowly outside, and you step into the room through the big double doors. First thing I'm gonna give you is a round of applause.
Song is all yours.